Mr. Saw. Fantastic! I'll put that word in the word list.
No articles yet? You'll need to write 5 stories to finish your newspaper.
Star. Another word. I'll put it in the story maker word list. Belle.
You found another word. I'll put it in the fan club word list.
Great, come on. It's story time. Which story do you want to help me finish next, huh? My trip to the park. The big race. The treasure hunt. The fair. Oh, that's one of my favorites. The treasure hunt by Periwinkle. I love treasure hunts. So I was happy when Blue invited me, Purple Kangaroo, and Magenta to her house to see if we could find treasure. We all hid one treasure for the others to find, each in a special sparkly treasure chest. That's just the beginning of the story. Now I'm going to ask you a few questions to help me remember the story so I can draw the illustration that goes with it. Here's the first question. Who did Blue invite to her treasure hunt? Orange Kitten, Shovel, and Pail, Mr. Salt, Mrs. Pepper, and Paprika, Magenta Kangaroo, Blue, and Green Kitten. Who did Blue invite to her treasure hunt? Just click on the arrow to go back, okay? Periwinkle, Magenta, and Purple Kangaroo. Periwinkle, Magenta, and Purple Kangaroo. You got it! We all love treasure hunts, too. Okay, next question coming up. Where was the treasure hunt? Yes, it was at Blue's house. Okay, here's the last question for this story. How many treasures did we hide? 4 is right, and here they are. Hey, you answered the questions just like magic. We searched a lot of places for the treasures. What part do you want to happen next? Inside the house. Outside the house. Inside the house. Great! Okay, here comes the story. We looked everywhere in the house. In the kitchen, Blue found some cookies. But were they the treasure? No. So we ate them for a snack. In the bathroom, Magenta found a rubber duck. And in the bedroom, I found a magic hat. They were all treasures, but not the ones we were looking for. Okay, here are some more questions, so we can illustrate the next part of the story. Where did Blue find the cookies? In the kitchen! Yep, that's it! Then we got to eat them for a snack. Okay, are you ready for your next question? Who found the rubber duck? It was Magenta, all right! Now, ready for question number 3? What did I find in the bedroom? It was a magic hat! We still had to find those treasure chests. What part do you want to happen next? Behind the plant. Behind the curtain. Behind the plant. Okay. Perry Pocus, Ocus Crocus. Here's the rest of the story. Then Purple Kangaroo looked behind the plant. He found Blue's treasure chest. We opened it up and inside were jars of sparkly glitter, stars, Blue, and shiny paper. We all made sparkly treasure pictures and hung them up on the refrigerator. The end. Okay, here's some more questions coming up. Who found the treasure behind the plant? Yep, it was Purple Kangaroo. He is a great treasure hunter. Okay, now for question 2. What was inside the treasure chest? Glitter, stars, and glue is right! It was so sparkly! Now, ready for question number 3? Where do we hang our treasure pictures? On the refrigerator! That's exactly right! Alakazam! You did it! Good job! That's the whole story! What do you think? Thank you! Thank you very much! Do you want to put this story in the Big News Gazette so our friends can read all about it?
Great! Now you only have 4 more articles to go and your newspaper will be all done.
A. Okay, another word for the word list. In it goes.
You're back. You can help me match the words and pictures together. I just love matching words with pictures for the dictionary.
Pebble. A small round rock.
All right, that's where it goes.
Cloud.
Tiny drops of water or ice vapors that usually float high in the air. From the ground, it looks fluffy and white.
Yes, perfect.
All right, get ready for another word.
Lifeguard.
A person whose job it is to make sure all the swimmers are safe.
Oh my word, you did it.
Yes, you did. That word belongs with that picture.
Island.
A piece of land that is surrounded by water on all sides.
Yep, that's it.
Starfish. A sea animal with at least 5 arms that is shaped like its name.
Palm tree.
A large plant that usually has a trunk with no branches and big leaves that are shaped like fans at the top.
Okay. You got it. That word and picture go together.
Sailboat. A vessel that uses big sheets of cloth and the wind to make it move.
My word, you're good.
Would you like to use these words in a puzzle for your newspaper?
How about putting your story down on a blank page? Really great. Now only 3 more stories and your paper will be full.
So now who do you want to help with their storybook?
Mouse. Fantastic! I'll put that word in the word list.
She.
You found another word. I'll put it in the fan club word list.
Ready to make a story? This is exciting.
Click here. Click here.
Once upon a time.
Hey.
Pink.
Unicorn.
Went.
Two.
Click.
A.
Big.
Click.
Click.
Planet.
Click.
And.
Saw.
A.
Yellow.
Saddle.
Saw and.
Great story. Would you like to put this story in the Big News Gazette?
This will be one fantastic story for the Big News Gazette. I can't believe we're actually going to see it in the newspaper.
Put your article down on one of these blank pages.
Wow,
that's number 3. Just 2 more to go and the Big News Gazette is ready to go.
Crown. Fantastic. I'll put that word in the word list.
Greetings, Blue.
Pants.
You found another word. I'll put it in the fan club word list.
Oh, how sweet it is. Another card game. Ready to play? Here we go.
Your turn, Paprika.
No more.
Now we pick. It's your turn, Blue.
Oh, it matches. Ham and ham. Oh, so tasty.
Oh.
Pick a card, little paprika.
That's all.
It's our turn, Mrs. Pepper. It is a match.
Your turn, Blue. Okay, little paprika, you're up. Pick a card.
Okay.
Now we get to pick one. Your turn to pick, Blue.
That is a match. Flower and flower.
Oh.
Pick one, paprika.
Your turn.
Now we get to pick one.
Your turn. Your turn, paprika.
That's all.
Our turn. A match. Your turn to pick a card, Blue.
Ouais.
Magnifique.
Bread and bread. I can almost smell it baking.
That is good. You are the winner. You have no more cards.
Pick one, paprika.
That's all.
Now we get to pick one.
Your turn.
Oh, oh.
That looks like a match to me.
Toys and toys.
Oh.
Okay, paprika, pick one.
Your turn.
Now we pick.
These two go together.
It's your turn, Blue.
Okay, little paprika, you're up. Pick a card.
Your turn.
Now we get to pick one. Your turn to pick, Blue.
Oh, oh.
Perfection!
Horn and horn!
Oh.
Okay, little paprika, you're up. Pick a card.
Okay.
It's our turn, Mrs. Pepper.
It matches! Your turn to pick a card, Blue.
Oh, oh.
Wait, wait, wait! Lime and lime!
Oh, oh, oh.
A winner again, Blue.
Pick one, paprika.
Okay.
It's our turn, Mrs. Pepper.
Your turn, Blue.
Oh, oh.
Oh, a match.
Pizza and pizza. I love it.
Oh.
Pick a card, little paprika.
Your turn.
It's our turn, Mrs. Pepper. It is a match.
Your turn, Blue. Okay, paprika, pick one.
That's all.
Now we get to pick one. They go together. Your turn to pick, Blue.
Yes, it matches. Nest and nest. Okay, little paprika, you're up. Pick a card.
No more.
Now we get to pick one. Your turn to pick, Blue.
Très bien.
Trash and trash. Ooh, smelly.
A winner again, Blue.
Paprika.
Oh, what a thrill that card game was. How about putting a story about our tournament in the Big News Gazette?
How about putting your story down on a blank page? That makes four terrific articles. Just one more to go.
Sandcastle. Fantastic! I'll put that word in the word list. Fantastic! I'll put that word in the word list.
Fox. Another word. I'll put it in the Story Maker word list.
Ice cream. Another word. I'll put it in the Story Maker word list.
You. Fantastic! I'll put that word in the word list.
Ready for another story? Listen to this.
Bow, 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 bow.
I heard the chick was ready for lunch over at the farm, but something is wrong. Let's figure out what it is. Hope you get to the bottom of it. The ants will be there to help you get the story together, too.
Oh no, I left my lunch back across the pasture. I'm too small to get through the gate, and I'm really hungry. Could you help me get my lunch? Oh gee, thanks. Walk. Climb. I wonder what you'll be able to climb. Blue climbs up the hay bales. Open. I wonder what there is to open. Walk. Turn. Blue opens the gate. Turn. Walk. Blue climbs on top of the stool. Blue gets Chick's lunch. Chick will be happy to get his lunch back. Blue, you're the best. Thank you, and my tummy thanks you too.
That was Neighborhood News reporting at its best. Fine job. So, do you think you want to put your story in the Big News Gazette for everyone to read?
Wow, that's your last article. Great reporting. Ready to put it down? Number 5. That's it. The Big News Gazette is ready to go.
You can put your paper in an empty spot. Wow, another paper? You and Blue have really been tracking down the news. That is so great.
Table. Okay, another word for the word list. In it goes.
I can help you with your newspaper anytime, Blue.
Shovel. Another word. I'll put it in the Story Maker word list.